let's get this match going. The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Albuquerque is on their feet. They know just how big this match is for these superstars. Going to the top, high risk, an early pin attempt, and he kicks out.
He just powered out there, Cole. He wants no part of this.
That's how intense this battle's become. He's throwing all caution to the wind here.
He's on the defensive now.
Yep. Doing damage with the knee now.
Am I watching the same match as everyone else? How did the official miss that one? This is unbelievable.
Grounds him with the powers. Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
An insane German suplex. A powerful takedown.
This one is over. Take it down with authority.
Takes it down in a major way, too. He's simply reminding him that he's here. This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Is that it? Is it over? That's as legit a takedown as you will ever see.
Oh no, a counter! And he gets him with a counter. What an impact on that belly to belly.
Momentum not on Kay's side here.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Uh-oh. I think that not ending this match when he had the opportunity.
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match.
There comes a point where if you don't actually finish the match with your finisher, you
and he slips out.
Wow, it looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
That one's over. It's over. Can you believe?
To win to start off the night.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team combat.